my interview coming into Connelly with Sister Francine, and I was super nervous, but that feeling went away within minutes. She was so kind and welcoming that I just felt right at home. And whenever I see her around campus, she's always just as kind. Happy birthday, Sister Francine.
Sister Francine, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and say thank you so much for the spirit you bring to the campus. You really do inspire all of us to do better and be better people, and I'm really grateful to be spending my last year at Connelly with you, and I just wanted to thank you and hope that your birthday goes beautifully.
Happy birthday, Sister.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. It's Aubrey. I just wanted to let you know that you are such an inspiration to me and my family, and I'm going to miss you so much when you leave next year, but I'm happy for you that you're spreading out and that you're going to somewhere new. I'm really going to miss you, and I love you, and thank you for making such a great freshman year. Thank you, and I love you. Happy birthday, and have a great day.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. I hope you have an amazing day. Thank you for being such an inspirational person in my life. And thank you for making my freshman year amazing. Love you.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. Thank you for making my first year at Connelly amazing. And I hope you're happy wherever you go.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. Thank you for being such a great role model to me, and you're my inspiration, and I'm going to miss you so much next year. You've always welcomed me and made me feel like a true family member of the Connelly community. And just thank you so much.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. Just wanted to wish you a great day and know that we all love you here.
Hi, Sister. Happy birthday. Thank you so much for supporting us in all that we do. Thank you for coming out to all our mock trial competitions, our volleyball games, and supporting us in all our community service work. So, thank you so much.
Thank you, Sister Francine, for supporting us and coming to our games and our theater shows and visiting our classes. And happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. I'm so glad that I got to spend all 4 years with you as head. And I know that Connelly is definitely going to be missing something great next year.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. I just wanted to thank you for everything you've taught me to lead, serve, and inspire.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. You're such an amazing person. I really hope you have a great day. I'm going to miss you next year.
Hi, Sister Francine. Happy birthday. It has been such an honor to be able to graduate with you this year. And honestly, I'm so inspired by you constantly, every day. Your constant brightness, the way you walk in and just have so much pride in what you do. And I just hope your birthday goes fabulous.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. I just want to say thank you for being a model of kindness and compassion to all of us. It really means a lot. Thank you.
Hi, Sister Francine. Happy birthday. Thank you for all you do on campus. And thank you for being a wonderful head of school.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. Thank you for all your continued support for me and the rest of my classmates throughout our years here at Connelly. I'm so grateful for all the many things you've done for us. Thank you for always complimenting me whenever I sing during Mass. I always look forward to that. Always whenever I sing at Mass. Thank you for everything, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you, bye.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. Thank you for being our number one fan at volleyball games.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. Thank you so much for all you do. You are a great inspiration. You always have a smile on your face. You're a pleasure to talk to, and I hope you have a great day. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. I love you, and thank you for coming to like all of our events and just being great. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine.
Happy birthday, Sister Francine. I hope you have a great day, and I just want to thank you for being with us for all 4 years. You've made Connelly such a great experience for everybody.
Hi, Sister Francine. I want you to have a really, really happy birthday, and thank you so much for everything you've done for Connelly and for this community throughout the years here. I'm so grateful that I've got to have you here as my principal, and just having your leadership and your example of what it means to be a true Catholic woman has been so inspiring and so motivational in my life. So thank you so much for everything.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Sister
Francine!